Yes. James 1:19 says, be quick to listen, slow to speak, slow to get angry. Yeah. Holy Spirit, help me. Be quick to listen, slow to speak, slow to get angry. Be quick to listen, slow to speak, slow to get angry. Holy Spirit, set a watch on my lips, yes. That I will speak words that will be health, healing to those who hear it. That I will be swift to listen, slow to speak. To listen, slow to speak, slow to get angry. Help me, that I will be quick to listen, slow to speak. Help me, Lord. I need you, Lord. Yeah. Swift to listen, slow to speak. In the name of Jesus. Yeah. I love the word. It's my meditation. Day and night. Yes, your love, your word, it'll admit to me. A light to my path. Oh Lord, I love your word. It's my meditation day and night. Your word is a light to my path and a lamp to my feet. Oh Lord, I love your word. It's my meditation day and night. Lord, I love your word. In the morning, I love it. In the night, I love your word. It's my meditation day and night. Your word is a light to my path and a lamp to my feet. God said to Joshua, this book of the law shall not depart out of your mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then you will make your way prosperous, and then you will have good success. I love your word. It's my meditation day and night. I love your word in the morning. I love it in the night. I love you. My meditation day and night. Your word is a light unto my path, a lamp unto my feet. Thank you, Lord. I love your word. It's my meditation day and night. Yes, it's like I'm like one who has found great spoils. Great is the peace of those who love your word.